got your reasons for making me crazy, but you've got your reasons. White lives and black beaches. Welcome or welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I just wanted to show you a couple things that I own that are basically LPS related accessories. I told you on Instagram, but they're not like for LPS. And before I start this video, I want to update you on the basic fun thing, like what they said. So yeah, I'm hoping they will make short haircuts. First weird LPS thing that I own is this belt, and it's literally an LPS belt. I searched up on Google, not very much, but I looked at the images and I didn't find it anywhere. So this was included in a magazine from 2010 probably, or 2008, and I found it during my trip to this mountain thing. What is that place? So I found it during my trip. I was, I think, 11 years old, yeah. We have this heart-shaped box. This, I don't know what it included, but this thing probably had something here. I honestly don't remember, but it's really cool. This is broken, but yeah, it did come with the magazine. And the magazine also had like an LPS highlighter. I don't have it anymore, but I do have this sticker that was on it. This is it. It has Hasbro licensing. It's really small compared to an LPS. Look, like, this is so adorable. Did you guys like have this in your country? Because this is like genuinely Hasbro. It came with the magazine. Again, if I find a picture, I'll show you. Like, it literally came with the magazine. And it's so cute. It's like ladybugs. It was like two of these. It's very cluttered. But here are some more LPS. I have this one. Which one do I have? Like, I don't think I have any others from this page. But this is like my favorite. Like, this is so cute. This looks like the Basic Fun promo panda. I'm so excited for that. Like, I'll buy it, like, as soon as it comes out. And these are, like, literally so cute as well. Especially this one. I, like, please give it to me. These are the new ones. I'm not going to go into depth. But here I have three old ones. This is my favorite because it's a real LPS and it looks really good. This is a mouse. And this is, like, yeah, a skunk. I guess, I'm not sure. And there's this dachshund. This is USA. I don't know why, like, yeah. These are like two more, cute panda. Yeah, more like old new ones. I don't really care about these. I want them gone, to be honest. Oh, but this one, these ones are so cute. I don't remember where I got the chinchilla one, but this one was treated with an ex-friend. And also, I don't remember where I got this cowboy mouse, but it's really cute. I'm sorry for the clutter in here, but I haven't touched this in ages. I would trade stickers in middle school, like everyone did, probably. And this is like where I keep most of them. I'm not gonna go into depth with them because they're too many, but this is my favorite because it's so fucking stupid looking. Like, it's little, like, it looks like a goofy thing, but yeah, this is like really nice, and I think the way I displayed it as an 11 year old was nice as well. So then I have this what do I have from here? Probably nothing. But this is so cute, I want it. Like, what is this pet? Anyways, I used to have this, but it was very ugly and with fruit off the balcony. Like, literally. Like, a car smashed it and I was happy about it. Now that I think about it, that was, like, fucking stupid. But these are more LPS. And on here, I don't know how many they are. Honestly, I don't like to count my stickers because they're literally like pieces of paper. Anyways, these are more. I really, really like these pets. I used to have one, I think, but it didn't have this tail. It was like a variant, but I lost it. I feel so bad because like it was someone's LPS. I don't remember. Like it was my friend's, and it was really cool. But yeah, and I also have these. This bee is so cute. And these, because they couldn't fit. I like the cows as well, I guess. And yeah, this is like a mouse that goes to the gym and more. So yeah, this is it for today's video. I need the sweat lines and black beaches, white lies and black beaches, and blood red sangrias. We traveled for weeks just to escape your demons.